take different brands of aspirin, and we're testing how quickly. We have two investigations for each one. One is to test how quickly out of the brands dissolves, and the other is we make a model gut and to see which one is absorbed the quickest.
What was the inspiration? How did this idea come about?
Well, really, because it's kind of lots of family members would take aspirin, so it wasn't an unknown medical tablet. So we really just decided in science class as well that having aspirin and doing something to do with medicine would be a good idea and a project that we could really do lots of experiments with. So we put that all together, and then our teachers directed us to BT Young Scientist competition, and we've loved it since we started. So.
Brilliant, that's a great attitude. So you've identified a problem, you put an intervention in place, a scientific research. What exactly did you find?
Well, we found that the dispersible range of aspirin dissolved the quickest, and it was if it's a quick reacting to help your pain. But we also found that the gastro-resistant are good too, because if you're prone to stomach ulcers, they're slow relieving pain and they dissolve in your guts, so they won't give you stomach ulcers.
And if you were to change this, do something differently or add to it to make it better or more advanced, what do you think you would do?
Well, if we had more time, we would have liked to do it with other types of tablets, so maybe paracetamol or ibuprofen, and do the same experiments, but just be able to see different trends with that as well.
And as I said, it's your first time down at the exhibition. What have you made of the event so far?
It's just been really, really great, and just seeing other people's projects and really seeing other people's ideas and just seeing what other people think.
You think you'd like to follow a career in science?
Yeah, we're both really passionate in science, and there's never been a class of science that we haven't been looking forward to, and so I think that we'll be, it's not just a phase or anything, I think we do really love science.
I think your science teachers will be delighted to hear that as well. Girls, we wish you all the very best and enjoy the rest of the exhibition.